Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. I back to the teachers and my dear friends. So today we are going to talk about Cartesian Diver, which is a simple model that explains how Archimedes concept works. So in this video, I am going to show you on how to make a Cartesian Diver
and explain to you on how the Cartesian Diver works.
Let us begin.
Fill the water into the bottle until it is almost full. Cut the straw about 1/2 inch. Put the diver into the bottle. Or you'll be left in the dust unless I stuck by ya. You're the sunflower. You're the sunflower.
Every time I'm leaving on you, you don't make it easy, no. Wish I could beat it. Now I'm shaking, drinking all this coffee. These last few weeks have been exhausting.
When we squeeze the bottle, the volume of the air in the diver becomes compressed. Hence, the water level will rise in the diver. The weight is now bigger than the buoyant force. And when you release the pressure on the bottle, the compressed air expands and forces the water back out. The weight is now less than the buoyant force. Can you come through?